In this video I will explain to you how easily you can convert a file to another format on iPhone and Android mobile. Hello friends, welcome to BoMoSi Tech Channel. My name is Alina. Today in this video I will explain to you one easy method to convert any type of document to another format on iPhone and Android mobile. I will explain to you the method on the iPhone and also you can apply the same method on iPad or Android phone. First of all you install the app called ADI File Converter in your mobile. Open the App Store app on your iPhone. If it is Android mobile then open the Play Store app. Search in the store with the text ADI File Converter and install it. Also you can install directly by clicking on the download link given below in this video description. After completing the installation of the app, open the file document that you want to convert in your mobile. You can open the file from email attachment, messenger, or from your camera roll or from anywhere the file is located at. Let us open the file from email attachment. After opening the file tap on the share icon. Then select the icon of ADI File Converter shown in the share via list. The ADI File Converter app will be opened. Then tap on the Convert File option. Then tap on the Output File Format. And in the next screen tap on the Convert File Now button. The file will be converted. That's all to convert a file. You can save or share the converted file from the app. Thanks for watching the video. See you next time with another video. If you liked this video, make sure to subscribe for more videos and press the bell button to get notification for the new video.